A Cape Coral couple has created a new hangout unlike any other in our area.
Here is NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
If Cupid had an axe instead of an arrow, where would he be but here?
Yeah, maybe.
He's sprayed.
Between Jessica Lee and Natasha Williams.
It is exciting.
Partners in life and now in business.
I'm the better one. But in axe throwing, I think. I mean, you never know.
I'll give it to her.
It's a family business, yes.
That's their daughter, Reagan, a budding axpert.
You're putting every muscle into it.
At the bar, her sister, Paige.
I'd much rather be out there throwing an axe.
Together, they are the team running TJ's Hatchet Hangout, the first of its kind in Cape Coral.
My moms were sitting in bed one night. They were watching like The Real Housewives, and they had seen it, and they knew that it was going to go viral.
Neither had been involved in anything like this before. Natasha, by trade, is a hairdresser.
Very different, but sharp object. You know, I still work with a sharp object.
No matter how you slice it, this is a different type of hangout. A place for folks to relax, test their skills, even axe their ex.
You can put a picture of your ex and just try and hit. I bet you if you did that, I would hit it.
Who doesn't want to stop like that? Right, right.
There's a reason they're an ex.
A place to throw away your past or just enjoy the present.
There you go.
They put their all into it, and it shows, most definitely. It shows in their business, and it's pretty awesome that, you know, we're a part of it.
TJ's Hatchet Hangout officially opens this Friday.
It looks like a lot of people missed. Is it harder than it looks?
It takes a little bit of practice, but they say anybody can do it. So
I don't want to think about people putting people's pictures up there and throwing an axe.
Oh, axe, your axe, axe, I guess. Yeah,
I'll bet
yeah.
you some people watching disagree.
They're already going, signing up. Hey, take a look at First Alert Live Doppler.